Ah, man, I tell you, I love this videos, images, picture stuff, but my camera just broke. Doing all of these events, I feel like something's missing. I need a change. I need a shift.
Greg, I tell you what, I was just on live with Tamika J. She's getting me into the drug test industry. It's going to be amazing. I'm going to take part of her masterclass. I'm going to do the things that's going to make me an excellent drug tester. You can do the same thing.
Drug testing? It's something different, but it seems like it may be interesting. What do you know about it?
It's a growing industry, and Tamika J, she's gonna teach us everything. I mean, from the DOT to non-DOT to drug testing for companies, drug testing for corporations. It's going to be amazing.
You know, I've always thought drug testing was like collecting samples, sending them to the lab. Maybe it's much more than I imagined.
And yeah, it's a great opportunity. She's really making a difference in the community. Also, she's making a difference in families and friends.
Come to think of it, I've heard about the industry and I do know it's growing. Also, I gotta attend that masterclass you just talked about. It's gonna be amazing.
Believe me, she's gonna teach you how to run your own drug testing business. She's gonna teach you about the future of drug testing. And I tell you what,
What?
she's gonna keep us in tune with all the rules and regulations so we can be safe in the industry and we can make the world a safer place.
I love this camera, but until I get it fixed, it's like a expensive paperweight. For the time being, maybe I can exchange my camera for one of those hot doctor lab coats.
That's the spirit. Just imagine, Greg Reese, the drug tester, has a nice ring to it. Greg, I'll see you in the billion-dollar drug testing industry. Hey, maybe we can go on a collection together.